Hello and welcome to this new cast of Baldur's Gate 2. And in the story of Torgar Shadowson, the mage who wanted to become a god. Today it will be a very quick cast, I think, of 1 hour and a half. Okay, so last time Torgar managed to take control of this big sphere, the planar sphere, a sphere that can travel from plane to another plane. At the beginning, I think this sphere was created by an ancestor of this guy, Valigar Korsala. But now it's in possession of Torgar, and Torgar made a deal with the Cold Wizard to use this this sphere, to have the right to use it. Okay, so let's see. Oh, and I see. We will Torgar. We will.
Thought this through.
We'll part with Valigar, I think. So let's find a vendor, then part with Valigar. What is that? Ilmater himself enchanted this shield upon seeing a young squire willingness to endure untold agony for the well-being of his mount. Yeah, we already find this large shield in Baldur's Gate, so it was at the time this shield was in our possession. Let's give it to to Vyconia. Oh yeah, it's better. So let's part with Valigar and find a place to store all the equipment that Torgar has. Okay, so these are the two objectives for today, I think. Doing some buying, selling, finding a place to store equipment, and part with Valigar. Because I think we Torgar don't need any more companion. He has a thief with Nalia, which is also a mage, which is good, and she's easy to control, so it fit good into the group. We have Minsk, which is a ranger, a fighter, very fearsome fighter. A little too good sometime, but too good ally sometime, but. It's easy to control for now, but maybe at some point Torgar will have to change. But Torgar knows about the past of Minsk, and so he knows that Minsk won't betray him. And he has Vyconia, which is a very beautiful dark elf. And a very powerful one, so... But I think Torgar have no link with Valigar. Nothing to share with Valigar. So I think we don't need it. We don't need him. Okay.
It shall be.
Okay, so the first thing should be to to go to a merchant place, and I think a good merchant place. All good merchants are in Woking Promenade. Let's go to the Woking Promenade.
Consider it done.
Okay, here we have a merchant. So maybe we can sell some things.
I will do my best.
Okay, let's see what we can sell. And we have a lot of bolts. Yeah, long boat, and nobody can use bolt for now, so we need to find a place to store this bolt. And I think last time we saw a little house somewhere. Or maybe we need to find... oh, the planar sphere is now in our possession, so maybe we should store the equipment to the planar sphere. Yeah, it's obvious. Right choice. Okay, so let's do the selling.
It shall be.
Okay. A Winter Wolf belt. Oh, and there is a smith we want to see in the dog district. Maybe you can transform the Winter Wolf belt in something else, so we shouldn't sell it. Okay, we can sell this and this. A dark mail. No. Like it's a unique item. I think we shouldn't buy it. Sell it. And here we have a protector of the second. Armor class 6. No, it's pretty bad. Battle axe plus 2. Ninja toe. Yeah. Okay, that's not a lot to sell, but let's say it's okay. Oh, and maybe now Toga has with 28,000 gold. Maybe it's a good sum. To buy the Vecna robe. Yeah, because we saw the Vecna robe in this place. This merchant shop. The Vecna robe was pretty attractive for mage. Let's see for how much can bait. Okay, yeah. Here. Oh, Vecna robe for 21,000 gold. So, yeah, so we can bait. What is that? The Harp of Pandemonium. All enemies must make saving throws via spells or be tossed away from the board as well as confused for 3 rounds. Harmonium. Yeah, Vecna robe. Let's buy that. Nice. This is an item which fits Torgar very well. AC bonus, improved casting speed, and 10% magic resistance. That's perfect. Let's give that to Minsk.
Yes. It shall be.
And let's see if we can buy more
Paul
stuff.
Bardeman at your service.
What do you sell? We are searching for unique items here. Unique items, he sells a fortress shield. Or the reflection shield. Reflect missile attack back to the attacker. That's pretty good. A ring of protection. I think we can use a ring of protection. Yes, let's buy one. Or maybe we can easily find it on some dungeon, I think. So it's not worth to buy it. Okay. Ring of air control. Improve invisibility once per day. Duration 10 round. Oh, that's good. Improve invisibility is pretty good. And only for 3000 gold. Okay. Let's see. I think we don't need brace of defense AC anymore. Let's switch it. Yeah, but let's sell this one and buy the and buy the ring of air control. Nice. Okay. So maybe we can switch the ring of protection with the ring of air control for the improved invisibility once per day. And give this to Minsk. Yep. Okay.
Consider it done.
So I think now Torgard doesn't have much money anymore. It's time to yeah, there's some spell here we can sell, like the monster summoning or oracle. Let's see. Think Vyconia has a pretty good AC, but it's not the case of Minsk. One point in X and 2 points in Mace. I'm wondering if